Hello, and welcome to our next episode dedicated to the Metaverse. We've earlier discussed what the Metaverse is and how it works. Now it's time to dive deeper and learn where you can apply the Metaverse and what its most promising use cases are. We will also touch on the companies building the Metaverse and share some examples of brands that have already joined the trend and can serve as inspiration for your next project. Ready to start your journey in the Metaverse? Let's go! So, where can the Metaverse be applied, really? The Metaverse is a broad concept. Basically, Metaverse projects can be implemented in a whole range of industries like gaming, e-commerce, real estate, media and entertainment, tourism, education, and many more. By allowing people to interact via the digital avatars, the Metaverse will definitely change the way people work, learn, and communicate with each other. Though Metaverse development is still in its infancy, companies have set their sights on the Metaverse and started the development of extraordinary projects. The list comprises popular names such as Microsoft, Meta, Nvidia, Apple, and Decentraland. World-renowned brands have seen the potential in the novel tech too and embraced the Metaverse for their marketing purposes. You can come across names such as Gucci, Zara, Nike, Adidas, McDonald's, YouTube, the Walt Disney Company, and Intel. Based on the market insights and projects that are currently being developed, today we will have a closer look at how gaming, real estate, and e-commerce can make use of the Metaverse. What is the role of the Metaverse in the gaming industry? The gaming industry is currently the key driver of Metaverse technology. It empowers gamers to create their own game content, earn during gameplay, and interact in a fully-fledged social environment. At present, the most successful projects on the market that envision how the Metaverse games will look like are The Sandbox and Axie Infinity. Axie Infinity has over 2.5 million active monthly users, while The Sandbox launched in 2021 and raised $95 million in funding, boasts 30,000 active monthly users. You can consider investing in Metaverse games or building a new one from scratch. Alternatively, you can start with implementing in-game assets in the form of NFTs that would enable players to earn revenue in the Metaverse. How to make use of the virtual land? Metaverse property sale is a game changer in the real estate sector. According to Metametric Solutions, an investment and analytics firm, the Metaverse real estate sales reached $501 million in 2021. Pretty impressive, right? Therefore, we expect to see the development of new projects that offer virtual property sales, such as Decentraland, The Sandbox, and others. As with virtual property, the virtual land market is also skyrocketing. For example, in The Sandbox, a person spent $450,000 on virtual land to be Snoop Dogg's neighbor in a virtual world. Buying a virtual land presents you with an array of opportunities for monetization. You can rent your land out to other users, build and sell virtual property, establish a business, offer your plot or land for advertising, building virtual events, holding events, and much more. How can the Metaverse benefit e-commerce and retail? The e-commerce sector can derive substantial benefits from the Metaverse too, and undergo a remarkable transformation of its own. Personalization in e-commerce is considered to be the cornerstone as it helps boost conversions and retain your customers. The Metaverse, for its part, enables brands to introduce their customers to highly personalized digital experiences. By making use of AR and VR tools, shoppers can have a better sense of the desired product. They can look at it from different angles, rotate and zoom it in, try it on, see user reviews, and get advice on how to use it. The Metaverse will allow customers to feel confident about the fit or quality of a product, as well as to have fun and make informed purchasing decisions. What's more, Metaverse-powered gamification techniques can be successfully implemented in the e-commerce industry too. fashion retailers have been enthusiastic about introducing Metaverse games to their customers. Louis Vuitton, for instance, launched an adventure-based mobile game, Louis the Game, to commemorate its founder. The game boasted tremendous metrics. It reached the 500,000 mark within a week. Similarly, you can introduce your own Metaverse-powered activities and games and contribute to more immersive experiences for your customers. However, if you are still not ready to go big with the Metaverse, you can consider advertising your services or products in the virtual world. You can rent a building or a plot of land in the Metaverse and promote your brand there, thus establishing your digital presence and getting more recognition. Coca-Cola and Volkswagen have already grasped the opportunity and invested in Metaverse billboards to promote their goods and services there. Thanks for watching this episode. We hope that you found some fascinating Metaverse use cases that can inspire your future project. If you want to find more information about the Metaverse and related trends, we're inviting you to visit our Pixel Flex blog, where we uncover the most interesting topics. Stay tuned. Bye!